Now coming on to second assignment, that was let's solve and converting improper. First question in this video was change the improper fraction into mixed numbers. I gave you the solution of one question, that is 19 upon 7. This was the improper fraction as denominator is less than the numerator. So we did it by multiplication. We came with the number that is mixed number 2 5 by 7. So I gave you 6 questions to solve. Hope you all have solved in your rough copies. Now it's time to check them out, that have you done the right or not. So let's start the solutions of the questions which I gave you homework. 56 by 9. In 9's table 56 doesn't come. So what comes next or before it, that is 54. 6 are. So we subtracted 56 minus 54, remainder is 2 and the quotient is 6 and the divisor is 9. So how we will write our mixed fraction? First take the remainder, it will be our numerator. Then take the divisor, it will be our denominator. Now take the quotient, that is 6, that right in front of the 2 digit in the middle. So 6 2 by 9. Now coming on to 49 by 8, 49. In 8 table 49 doesn't come. What comes? That is 48. 8 6 are 48. So again we subtracted 49 minus 48, that we left with 1 digit. So how we will write again? First take the remainder, write as a numerator, then write divisor as the denominator, and then write the quotient as in front of both these numbers. Now moving on to 87 by 6. In 87 comes in 6 table at 14. So we are left with the remainder 3. So we will take the remainder as the numerator, divisor as the denominator, and the quotient as the digit in front of these two fractions. Next, 24 upon 5. Our fraction became 4, 4 by 5. 76 by 3, a mixed fraction became 25, 1 by 3. Moving on to next, 42 by 4, remainder left with 2. So our mixed number became 10, 2 by 4. Now moving on to our next question, which was change the mixed into improper fraction. Change the mixed number into improper fraction. This was the first question which I gave you the solution. 12 1 by 8, what we have to do? We have to multiply the quotient, that is 12 into 8, and plus add or plus 1 or add 1. This is how we do to change mixed fraction into improper fraction. So left 6 question, I am providing you the solution. The first question was 4 2 by 10. So 4 tens are 40 plus 2, that is 42. So 42 by 10. 12 by 9, so multiply this. This was our quotient. We used to write it as a quotient 25. So we call this as a quotient, multiply by divisor plus 1. 12 multiply by 9, that is 108 plus 1, that is 109. So 109 upon 9 is our improper fraction. 14 2 by 5, 14 into 5, that is 70. 70 plus 1, 2, that is 72. How we will write the improper fraction? That is 72 upon 5. Now moving on to our next, that is E part. 7 4 by 9, 7 multiply by 9, 7 9s are 63, add the numerator, that is 4, so 67, 67 by 9. 15 2 by 7, multiply 15 into 7, 15 7s are 105, add numerator, that is 2, so 107. Mixed fraction will be, improper fraction will be 107 upon 7. Moving on to G question, 10 3 by 6, 10 into 6, that is 60, 60 plus 3, that is 63. So 63 divided by 6 is our improper fraction. So it was the question regarding this. In tomorrow video, I will give you ascending, descending of fraction numbers, and addition and subtraction we will learn in our next video. Hope you have all done these questions, and hope all of you are getting it, and most of you have done the correct solution.